All right, thanks for the fill, guys. This is 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball Full Case Pick Your Team number 3. Brewers are still available, $29 if anybody wants them. You got till we see some cards here. Good luck, everybody. Fresh sealed case of Bowman's Best. $14, sorry, just 14. Four chrome autos per master box. So 32. Thanks, Draggy. Let's see, how are we going to open this one? Just maybe we can do blocks by blocks here in mini blocks. This is my first time doing a break with a lot of bass from this camera angle and trying to figure out the best way to do it. All right, let's start with this first two mini boxes here and see how we want to do it. If I want to rip more at once or what. Nope, that's not going to work. Shoot. Maybe we'll do... Sorry guys, bear with me. It's the first time I'm trying it. From this angle. Some of these are numbered. Leave it right, insert. I gotta figure out a way to do this. Nice start though. Kyle Lewis, auto for the Mariners. All right, hold on. I gotta switch stuff around from the last one. Kyle Lewis, auto for the Mariners. I got to get comfortable with the base setup here on this, so I don't really like how I'm doing it right this second. But the first hit's going to Jay Brad. Kyle Lewis on card. Just want to make sure I'm not missing any numbered ones. I forget how they did them on these. I am. There's a Moncada parallel. Oh my goodness. I do not like this setup for this base heavy stuff. Let me think here. Sorry guys, it worked really good on the other stuff that was not base heavy, but this, we're going to need a new system. We're going to need a new system for this one. Alright, out of 250, Francisco Lindor for the Indians. Franklin Barreto, auto. Oakland A's, Franklin Barreto, Oakland A's, Wax Pack, man. I will mess around with this setup for the base heavy stuff this week. So we get a better angle or something. Because it's really nice for the black gold. Sean Newcomb. Sean Newcomb, auto for the Braves, going to Waxback. Is it all right for you guys this way? Okay. Cal Quantrill for the Padres. Auto for the Padres. Cal Quantrill. That one's going to Tri-Geek. All stop, Jada. I think she gets worked up because I'm talking. I don't know what her deal is. She don't know who I'm talking to, I guess. Stop. And Matthias. Nice. Auto for the Angels. Kyle Winter. With Matthias. Auto. You guys are all getting in on the action. Fill it down, Jada. Yeah, check out the black gold break. It was really good for the for that. Just the angle I got to work on this base stuff. And I need my mat over here so it's not all loud when I'm tapping these down. It's a start. A little process. This is goofy. Yeah, that's what that's what Kyle was saying earlier. Open for suggestions at the new setup here, guys, because I want it to be, you know, whatever you guys want, but it has to be comfortable for me, but this is the only uncomfortable thing so far is this base setup. Yeah, well, like I said, I just got in here. There's a lot to do still. I mean, I wanted to start because I have my dog this week, and it's just been hard back and forth over to the office, which is 15 minutes away rather than 2 minutes away now. And just a lot going on, you know. I'm trying to get the dryer hooked up downstairs, brand new dryer, and just find stuff every day and trying to hang stuff and fix stuff up and clean and all that, so... I got the desk up in here, only halfway done, and I got to get the hutch done, but yeah, I'll have some sports stuff in here probably. I don't know how much room I'm going to have after I get the hutch up in the filing cabinet in the corner and the TV up. Yes, it does. It sucked real bad getting in here. I had some movers help me. They were awesome. And it's still a ton of work, man. But I'm really happy here. My son loves it here. It's an awesome neighborhood. Good people. People I grew up with. And a lot of kids. And I'm just happy to like get set up with this nice office that I'll be able to do stuff from here. I'll probably keep the other office for a little while until I feel comfortable transitioning everything to here, but I remember from the first two cases of Bowman's Best we did the coalition. The coalition was people knew, like when you hit Kyle Lewis, you also hit some other guy. I forget who it was now because it's been a couple months since we did it, but there was a couple runs where you knew who was coming up. But they're really nice cards, and the autos are on card, they're clean. Pretty cards. I know. Seriously, it's so much better. It just looks so much nicer. My dog looking at me like, dude, what are you doing and why aren't we in bed? And I'm looking back at her like, dude, I could be in my office and you could be here by yourself, but shut up. Yeah, no, it definitely is. It was a big decision as far as to why I picked this house, because I was going to stay in the town I was in. This is the town I grew up in, but I was going to stay where I was at because it's a nicer area and everything's closer and school district's a little better and all that, but the neighborhood had a lot to do with it. And the condition of the house and the people that took care of it and the price they got. All that stuff. But yeah, the neighborhood's, I agree. Big deal. It's fun when you have, you know, neighbors that you hang out with in the summer and whatever. You know, they can come over and drink, or you can go over there and drink, or, you know, instead of going to the bar and, you know, your kids get along and hang out outside. And definitely a big difference. I grew up in a neighborhood like this, so I remember I have a lot of good childhood memories, so what's up, new boot? NC Baseball, PYT number 7, and NC Baseball Random Divisions number 3, I think it is. Both in the store. Premier Players from Steel City, an amazing buyback product. I have hockey, and I have football. Awesome stuff. Buyback City. Black gold football. We just did an awesome case of it. Got another one here. I brought a couple personals just to have them in case we were trying to do something in between breaks. I will bring the rest of them. Rest of them once I transition over here, but if anybody wants, I think I brought one Topps Jumbo Baseball, one Hobby Baseball Topps, one Select from 14, and one Prism from 14. They're all in the store under personal boxes. Plates and Patches Football, they keep backing up the date, but I got six cases coming in, guys, so don't be buying it elsewhere. Make sure you're doing your plates and patches right in here. I got tons of it coming in. We're going to need to fill it up. Encased Football, I have three cases of that coming in. Immaculate Collegiate and NT Collegiate I have coming in this week. I'll be putting that in the store for you guys. Personals, cheap. And some sort of breaking. Tyler O'Neill, auto for the Mariners again. Tyler O'Neill. Jay Brad, the Mariners are a good team in this. Auto for the Yankees, Jorge Mateo. Jorge Mateo. Auto for the New York Yankees. Schultzy. I forgot. Schultz is back and he got a hit. Been a while. I reached out to him. He said he hasn't been doing much, so Nice to see you back, Schultz. Sorry for the loudness on the tapping. I'm going to get my pad over here for that, too. Out of 250, it's Corey Seager, a rookie. Number to 250 for the Dodgers. Going to Luke. Nice one for the A's, AJ Puck. AJ Puck. Rookie auto for the Oakland A's. Going to Wax Pack. Well, here she goes downstairs. She's going to run out. Crazy dog. Out of 250, Brendan Rodgers for the Rockies. And from Plum, my high school, right here where I'm sitting. This man grew up in the neighborhood I'm sitting in. Well, in the town I'm sitting in. Alex Kirilloff from Pittsburgh for the 20s. Going to Germ. Nice hit, Germ. For the Buccos. I don't think he's on the Buccos anymore. I think he got traded, but. Going to the Pirates. Elias Diaz. Wax Pack. I want to say he went to the Yankees on the Nova trade, maybe. Out of 35, Kenta Maeda for the Dodgers. Out of 35, Luke Dub. Rookie, 25 of 35 on the Maeda. And for the Padres, Cal Quantrill. Auto for the Padres, Cal Quantrill again. That's Tri-Geek. Oh, nice one. Out of 99, rookie auto out of 99 for the Angels. Matt Thias. Kyle Winter. Nice hit. Thias out of 99. Yeah, that one's numbered though. These cards are pretty. Out of 99 for the Red Sox, Sam Travis. Auto out of 99 for the Red Sox, going to Wax Pack. Sam Travis. Oh my God, Jada, you're unbelievable. Done two freaking breaks all night, and you want to go out during both of them. Go lay down. Auto for the Blue Jays, Anthony Alford. Anthony Alford for the Blue Jays. Auto going to Germ. That's true. Both same initials. This is how Bowman's Best does it. For some reason. Kyle Winter, have yourself a break, sir. Number 3 on Mathias, rookie auto. Ahmed Rosario, auto for the Mets. Ahmed Rosario for the Mets. Shooter. That one's out of 50. Wilson Contreras, rookie for the Cubs. Out of 50. Waxback. Auto for the $14 last pickup of the break. Tigers, Matt Manning, rookie auto for Tri-Geek. Matt Manning. Moniac Refractor. For the Braves, it's Tuki Toussaint on the Best of 2016 autographs. Tuki Toussaint for the Braves. Wax pack. Tim Anderson, on card, auto rookie for the White Sox. Tim Anderson, going to Sling Blade. Sling Blade. Number to 99, Evan Longoria for the Rays. Ooh, out of 50 for the Royals, Garrett Davila. Number to 50, on card auto for the Kansas City Royals, Garrett Davila. Tri-Geek, one of the last four teams picked up. Auto for the Houston Astros, Forrest Whitley. Forrest Whitley for the Astros, Alan Abe. Ooh, Moniak, rookie out of 99 for the Phillies. Number to 99 on the Moniak for Wax Pack. Yes, you do. Garrett Davila again for the Royals. Garrett Davila. Trageek. What's up, Aim? Ooh, there's a nice one for the Buccos. Number to 50, Jameson Taillon. Out of 50 on the low run starts for the Pirates. Wax Pack. Number to 250, Chris Bryant for the Cubs out of 250. There you go, sir. There you go. It's a different, that's a different pose, too. Like a variation. Mickey Moniak, rookie auto for the Phillies. Going to Wax Pack. There you go, sir. Very nice. Out of 250, Blake Snell. Joshua Lowe. Rookie auto for the Rays, Joshua Lowe. Wax Pack. Parallel, non-numbered. For the Yankees, Luis Severino, auto. For the Yankees. Going to Schultzy. PYT number 4 on Bowman's Best is in the store, guys. I just loaded it right before we broke this, so all 30 teams are available. Stuff is cheap and really nice. On card autos. Number 4 is in the store. Tyler O'Neill for the Mariners. Again, Jay Brad. Nice break. Number to 150, Victor Robles. Robles out of 150. And right behind it, an auto to 25 for the Braves. Wax pack, Sean Newcomb out of 25. Nice. NT Baseball Division Break. Anybody interested? Try Geek Aim. $275 gets you a full division. Only six people will chop up the NT break. I got five left. Full case of National Treasures Baseball. And a Mike Clevenger auto for the Indians. Cleveland Indians with the Clevenger auto. Germ. Touch on a 99 for the Buccos. Rafael Devers, auto for the Red Sox. Boston Red Sox, Rafael Devers. Going to wax pack. Orlando Arcia. Looks like a refractor, maybe. No? Looks like it. For the Brewers, Orlando Arcia. Otto. Brew Crew. Oh, that's mine. The only team I got. Auto for the Braves, Ozzie Albies. Auto for the Atlanta Braves, Ozzie Albies. Going to wax pack. Go lay down. Seriously, Jada, you're just... Auto, Zach Collins, Chicago White Sox. Zach Collins, going to Sling Blade. All right, guys, that is a break. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.